Hello everybody and welcome back to Shikyoku Chapter 8, Part 2. So, where should we go now? Well, there's no other place to go besides back to the fireworks area. So, let's go! It looks like we still have time until the fireworks start. Teru, I think they'll do an announcement before the fireworks start. Really? Yeah. Until then, let's head back and look at the stalls. Yeah. Miss Yuri sure is bossy. Or I don't want to make Miss Yuri mad, basically.
Big brother! Hurry, come up! Teru, treat us! Treat us!
My poor money. Okay, so now we're gonna go to the stalls, which is the period on the left. What is that? A fox flame? What? It went in there. What kind of a place is that building?
Pink brother! What's wrong? Hurry and come look at the stalls with us!
Oh, yeah. It makes sense that this old shrine would have a legendary spirit. I should take care not to get drawn in. Or, you know, trapped. So before we get back in, I just wanted to point out that for those who don't know, what that fox fox woman, whatever, was wearing is a Japanese wedding gown for the Shinto religion. So it's very interesting. I wonder what the story is behind that.
Wow, this place is full of stalls!
Teru, come on and hurry! You two, slow down! Jeez, those guys. Yeah. Teru, let's make sure we don't lose sight of them. Yeah, at least you act like you're an adult, Miss Yuri. You're really saving me.
Really? This is nothing, really. Teru praised me. I never thought that just walking beside him would make me so happy. Just like we brought our two kids here, like a married couple.
Hey, Miss Yuri? Seriously? She just like ran off. Alright, so which store should we look at first? Got a whole bunch. We have goldfish scooping, cotton candy, shooting gallery, a mask stand, and a juice stand. I'm just gonna do from top to bottom. So let's do goldfish scooping.
Goldfish scooping?
Luna, do you want to try?
Yeah!
Goldfish scooping is 100 yen per try. Yeah, you can do it. It's not too hard. Okay, so try bringing the scoop on the right side to the goldfish. When you're ready to catch it, tap Sugru, which is the red button in the corner. If you're too close, the fish will get away. Okay, here I go. Or Sugru. Go! Yeah!
I caught it! I caught a goldfish!
Good job, Luna!
Yeah, but what do I do with it now?
What?
Right now, we have Cat Luna at home. You can't take care of a fish.
That's true. Miss Yuri. Oh, sorry, my apartment won't work. They don't allow pets or married couples flirting, etc. Oh, okay. Kind of a weird note.
Hey, Tau, I want that goldfish.
What? Is that okay?
Yeah. Wow, it's a cutie.
Huh? Does this really make her happy? Oh, right. She's always saying nya nya. Kind of like a cat. In Japan, cats go nya nya, while here we go meow meow. It makes sense. So, that means...
If you get another one, give it to me!
Nina?
Huh?
Don't eat it.
I would never!
Kinda rude. So with goldfish scooping, only Nina's heart goes up. Okay, so now we're gonna go do cotton candy.
Oh, they're selling cotton candy! Hey, big brother, I wanna eat cotton candy! Buy it, buy it!
And the begging begins. So it's one bag for 400, so four people, it'll be 1600. What should I do? I think you should buy it. Well then, let's all try some.
Yay! How is cotton candy made?
Well, a stick is stuck inside this, around in this machine, which spins the sugar around, which causes it to collect the sweet wad. Look, you can see it is slowly forming there.
Wow!
Okay, so we got into the game. So it says tap or click on the stick to collect the cotton candy.
Is this how you do it? Oh, I see there's something getting on the stick! Look, it really is happening!
Ta-da!
I did it! Let's eat it now! Delicious. I love how sweet it is.
That's good to hear. Teru, thanks for the treat. Give me the leftover sticks. I'll go throw them out. Miss Yuri, is that okay? Yeah, you're the one who treated us. The least I can do is this. Well, okay. Please do. No problem. Once again, she helped me out. You two, just wait here for a bit.
Okay!
Miss Yuri, where did she go? There she is. Hey, Miss Yuri! Huh? Isn't that the stick from my cotton candy? Did she just tuck it into her obi? The belt on the kimono? Oh, Teru! Did you come to help me? Miss Yuri, did I just see you tuck my cotton candy stick into your obi?
Nope! let's head back to where everyone is, okay, Terry?
Okay. Did I imagine it? No, Teru, you didn't.
So with cotton candy, everybody's level goes up one.
Except for Terry. Okay, so also, when you click on their heads, their sayings kind of rotate through, even if you've already done the item that they wish for, which I think is a shortcoming, but... So I'll just go through the second line.
So Luna says, "My feet are starting to hurt a bit. I'd like to sit down somewhere for a bit."
Okay.
Nina says, "I want to see Luna with a mask on."
Yeah.
And then Miss Yuri says, "Cotton candy, juice, if it's drinking or eating, I'll have to throw it out. If I do my best and help out, will Terry look my way again?
Kya!"
Okay, so now to the next area. Let's head to the colorful masks. I'm gonna hold off on the shooting range just for a bit.
Look, look! There's so many masks!
They're all fox masks?
Hey, everyone! We should all match! Luna! That's a great idea!
Hey, big brother! I want this one!
Buy it! Buy it!
And the begging begins. So one mask is 500 and four people is 2,000. Oh. I don't have enough money. Everyone, I'm sorry. I already ran out of money.
No way!
Yeah. I should have realized that I wouldn't be able to keep everyone happy at this rate. There's money in ATM. I guess I could go take some out. Okay, so ATM has been added to the map. That's where we're heading next. Missed it the first time. It says if I use the ATM, I won't be able to get Luna's special event. Interesting. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here because I'm gonna make Luna happy first and then I'll rejoin us and I'll tell you what steps to take to get there. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next part. See you later.